Seems like whenever a big storm comes in, like we've got going on now, this is kind of a protected little area. Sea otters always seem to gather together. I've got probably about 4 different sets of pictures during different storms where they just kind of group together and they hold on to each other. It's kind of neat. It's supposed to be 36-foot waves out on the other side of the mountains there.